Come as no surprise, Miz and Mrs. was awesome.
Miz and Mrs. immediately following SmackDown Live every week here on USA.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jeff Hardy.
It's always next to impossible to know what's going through the mind of the enigmatic Jeff Hardy, but we're finally going to get to hear him speak after the brutal assault at the hands of the Viper.
After 2 weeks of attacks from the Apex Predator, Jeff Hardy throughout this evening here, Byron, he's appeared focused. He's not been intimidated. He's appeared the regular Jeff Hardy that we're accustomed to.
Well, look, we can't negate how much experience Jeff Hardy has in WWE. Jeff Hardy's had some of the most vicious battles of his career, but again, to go back to what we saw Randy Orton do to him, one of the most horrific things I have ever witnessed, I'm as curious as anyone to see how Jeff Hardy is gonna respond.
Byron, all those things you just mentioned are simply on the surface of Jeff Hardy. The man paints his face. It's impossible to know what turmoil is going on within Jeff Hardy.
The truth is, Jeff Hardy, perhaps more than anyone on the SmackDown Live roster, knows what this version of Randy Orton is like. He has dealt with it many times in the past, and now it appears it has reared its ugly head.